I want to cook this palm fruit. See, this one is fresh, unlike the other ones you always buy.
Delicious fish, guys. I love this fish like this. My fish, guys. I love this fish like this. No tomorrow. So I want to make it ready for him. I'm not the one to cook it, sir. Maybe the one to cook it. This fish, delicious. My delicious fish, and the meat is inside the fridge. I already went to market this morning. Scent leaf, pepper, and tomatoes. So I want to wash this thing now. Just make it ready for him to cook. Almost. Today is not my turn to cook. So guys, see you when he's ready. When the food is ready, because I'm sure he may not like to show him this here. See you guys later. Guys, look at my baby. That is always disturbing me. Say good morning. Say good morning. Good morning. See her nose. Good morning. Guys, look at my face. I'm just waking up from sleeping now. While my husband is already back from the market. So I want to cook this palm fruit, pound it, and take out the juice. Abi, be the juice. Okay, yes. So we use it to cook ofakwu. Yeah. Yes, see happiness. Yeah. Mama. 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 So guys, that is it. Happy weekend. Good morning from here. Dakar, Senegal. Yeah. Take you guys along with me today. So my husband will be the one to cook this ofakwu, this banga stew, but I know he will not like to show his face on camera. His own style of cooking banga stew is not the same with mine, and his own is one kind sweet, but my own is sweeter, of course. So guys, let's take you guys along with me today. Mama, I'm here with my baby. My twins are inside. This one will not let me. Will not let me. See, I carry that with my one. I carry that with my one hand. Yeah, it's okay. Mama, mama, mama. We pack on now. Yeah, hey, yeah. Guys, come and lick shakashi. Jesus, this thing, you know one my lick you. Listen, cashew nut. Do you like this? Me, I did not like it too, but I can take it. Just my husband come back yesterday and bought this. I don't like it, sha, but I prefer. I like the nut. This thing, the cashew nut. Fry it, break it. The inside is very delicious. So my use that too, but they found my apple. See the first set ready. The second one ready. So come and lick cashew. Cashew nut, yummy. Yummy, yummy. If you're in Nigeria, you know cashew. This is not Nigeria, so this is from Senegal. So almost all country have this cashew nut. Cashew fruit. This one is the nut. This one is the fruit. Hey, come and lick together. Come, let's lick together. Guys, today will be today. Omo, I'm tired too. Finish licking cashew. Continue with my pounding apple. And this is there. Where is it? These tomatoes and pepper and everything here. I will still arrange it too. Omo, we move. But my only happiness is that I'm not the one to cook this thing. So let's do this once. At last, I'll be checking when the food will be done. So to chop them. So guys, I'm taking out the juice from this plant, from this palm fruit. So guys, let us just know. Tell me one thing that you don't like to do, but as an adult or as a mother or as a father, you find it's a must that you do it, and you find yourself doing that thing that normally you don't like to do. For someone like me, I personally, I don't like to, it will sound funny, I don't like to do these two things. If I have my way, if I have my way, eh? My baby's crying. Please, dear, so we carry her. If I have my way, these two things, I will pay. If I have my way and I have the money to pay people that will do these two things for me, I will gladly do it too. One is to wash clothes. This thing, when I was younger, I can wear all my clothes. All of them will be dirty. And I'll be washing just the one that I'll wear tomorrow. I wash that one today. Even if it's not dry, that proper. I'll wear it like that. It will dry on my body. Now, my two things that I don't like to do, but I find myself doing it now, being an adult, being a mother, is to cook. Guys, this thing is bad. Let me open this window. It's to cook. I don't like to cook, guys. Maybe because, you know, in a family, when you have many siblings, yes, maybe you are the last, or you are the second to, maybe you are the last, or you are the second to last. So I'm second to last in my family. You know, back then, before it would reach your turn to cook, when did I start cooking, sir? I will be more than 15 years before I started cooking. And my first experience is not that funny. The first day I make stew, my mother still get burnt. But we eat it like that because then my sister is not feeling fine. That's why, you know, in some family, the elder one starts cook first before it reaches your own turn. Before every other person will, they left for school or they got married. I'm not talking about the boys. That boy, the boys own it. For real, they don't cook. Or else it's a family that is made up of boys. But if it's a family for girls and the girls are all grown, maybe the girls is first, second before the boys. Those ones, they don't know how to do anything. They don't know how to cook until when they start living on their own. They'll learn it by force. So in my own case, I was second to the last. I did not know how to cook. Maybe that's why to cook, I find it so hard to do. But still, it's not that I don't know how to cook. But if I have my way, I mean, if I can pay people, I will do the cooking for me. I will love it so. Even I told my husband this, I told him, I don't like to cook, but I can cook. It sounds funny to me. But him, he can cook and he likes to cook, so that is it, guys. So tell me, what is that one thing that you don't like to do but you find yourself doing it, like me? I know I'm not alone with this. There are people like me. I'm adding hot water. What's a lot is okay before I come back, I come and get my baby. People like me that don't like to cook. So tell me, let's just. Oh, cool. This was, I'll add it more. I'll add it cold water now. So I know there are people like me that don't like to cook. But being a mother, why don't go cook? If I yes, I don't go cook. Or else you are capable enough, you know, paying people that will do cooking for you. If not, guys, this one is okay now. I take out this one. And I also watch this one too. So that is it too. I don't just see fire. So tell me. See yourself. I love to hear so that I know that I'm not alone. Wish I know I'm not alone. There is something that you don't like to do. I see you that is watching this video. I know. See you guys.
Try to be.
B.
B. Right C.
C.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, right D.
D.
Hey. But it's not like D. C. C. D. Like, wait, let me show you like this. C, baby. No, no, why you? This is D. Okay?
This is D.
Now, why you? Oh, yeah, right E.
Right
E. I'm going to put you in the floor.
Right F. Right G. Yeah, G. answer. This one is not like Joe, but right H.
No, Jack.
Yeah, right I. Good, right J. Ebe, lebe. I write K. It's not like I'll call it his letter, okay? Right K.
Hey.
Hey. Answer. Right L. Good. I write M.
I write L.
M.
No, that one is W. You. Hey, just let me turn it. No. Yes, you turn it like C is M, but you write it like W. I write M or write N. Write N. Sorry, mama, Ndo, sleep now. N, that's not N now. I write O. It's okay, good. Write P. The answer. P, hey, this one is view. I write Q. Q. Good. Write R. Sorry now. T, baby. Write R. Write R. No, no.
Alright.
Write S. Daddy. Yes, T. I write U. U. Write V. No, that one is W. Write V.
Not W.
And write X. Good. Write Y.
No, W.
Yes, it's right. You. That one is W. You write U.
No,
that one is W.
U.
Write U.
Write U.
Right. Write Y. T baby, leave her now. She's writing. Write Y. Don't mind T baby. Sorry, my mom. No. Write Y. Write Z. Now I know my ABC.
Well, write the
next
one.
Time one.
Mommy, write the one.
Do you want to write? Akoko. Ebenebe.
One.
Yes, and I write day. Day. Day.
Day.
Day. Hey, this is your day. Ebenebe. Now write trois.
Trois.
Ebenebe. Now write trois. Cat.
Cats.
Right, sink. Hey, this is six now. Sink.
Yes, sir.
Right, sink. This one, that is not five now. All right, set. Set. Yes, all right, sweet. Eight now, right switch. This one, right eight. Right, okay, you're a big girl, you're a good girl, all right. Right. Oh, yeah, T. Right, right nine. Right, nine.
Right,
nine. I write this. Ten.
Right.
Oh. Hey, you first write zero before you write one. Answer, that one is not ten now. This is one first before zero, okay? Good girl. Clap for answer. Bam, bravo. Ayaya. Super. Peter, clap for answer. Bravo. Ayaya. Ayaya. Super. How about?
You don't read and write.
See, baby. Yeah, disturb me.
It's waiting. So guys, this is my offer. This is my second round. This is my dinner. I already taking some afternoon time for my lunch. So this is my dinner with my small rice, small. So guys, that is it. It's ready. So guys, it comes to the end of this video. I just want to appreciate you guys. Please love my phone. I don't know what happened. This is my husband's phone I'm using to record this thing. It's so dark. I don't know. You have to do some settings. It's not like there's no light. So I'm even using my this thing, my phone touch.
is extremely dark. There is light too. So guys, come to the end of this video. Please like, subscribe if you have not subscribed. Thank you for watching. Thank you for liking. If today is your first time, my name is Ujumwa. You are welcome to my returning subscribers. Thank you. Love you guys. Good night. Ciao. Bye.